Every day, truckloads of garbage find their way to this landfill off of Highway 90 in Horry County. Over time, rotting garbage creates a gas that is hazardous if released into the environment.